Both on the bench in foul trouble. Let's see how the depth of Tennessee now handles that.
And coaches don't need, can't leave guys wide open. We got to make that.
Problem with that is, Ian, I think sometimes you can shoot it too quickly. That may have been too fast on that trip.
Auburn has lost 18 straight at Rupp.
Trying to
end that streak.